Binga. Juan's got to stop giving out my number.
So, the legendary Danny Rojas. They say you're Yara's own John Rambo. Me, I'm Rambo's biggest fan. The name is Silvio Moreno. I've seen the movies hundreds of times, got the biggest memorabilia collection this side of the Caribbean. I even have a cloth that Stallone used to wipe his armpits on the set of First Blood, Part 2. So I know a real-life Rambo when I smell one. And I'm not convinced. There is this king shit colonel called Tissel, one of the FND's prime assholes. I want you to hunt him down and take him out, Rambo style. Tissel likes to fish, but the only thing he's going to catch is your knife in his back. I'd love to do it myself, but, you know, I've got to keep this collection safe. So, are you up to the challenge or no? You think you can be Rambo? Then prove it. I'll be here scoring your performance. Quoting the movies gets you big points.
I forgot something important. You can score big points when you finish Tissel if you whisper this line from Rambo 3. God would have mercy, but Danny Rojas won't.
What do you have against this asshole anyway? This feels personal.
Oh, it is. You'll see. Grab his key when you're done. We'll need it for later.
This is a stealth mission. I should bring my sneakiest amigo. Rain. Perfect for stealth. Does God know I'm on a Rambo mission right now? Eyes off, Danny. I'm good. What kind of asshole fishes in the rain on purpose?
If you scare the fish.
God of mercy! Fuck it! Die, asshole! Now, where's your key?
I should check the colonel's lockbox for that key. Silvio, Colonel Tizel is KIA.
Did you say the line?
Yeah, see. 100% every word.
Are you sure? Thought I heard combat. But maybe it was more of a Rambo 3 than a First Blood. You still get points for that.
So what's this key for?
There's a special box at Tizel's port. That's where he kept his most precious Rambo memorabilia.
Wait, are you telling me there are two insane Rambo superfans on this island?
Not anymore, Rojas. Not anymore. You just took out my biggest competition.
Carajo, what am I doing?
Shit! The VHS player is eating my... Shit! The VHS player is eating my only copy of Rambo 3. I'll call you back, Rojas. News, Rojas. I tried to save the tape, and now my hand is stuck inside the machine.
Remind me why I'm going to this fort? Except for me becoming Yara's Rambo. I remember that part.
You know Rambo's bow? The one with the explosive arrows.
Of course. Just like in Rambo First Blood, Part 2.
Yes! Impressive.
You're not the only Rambo fan in Yara, you know.
Tizel has one that looks just like it. It works too. In the collector scene, we call it the Vengeance Bow. That thing is everything to me. You're gonna get it and clear out those troops, and then it'll finally be mine. This is the last part of your test, Rojas. John Rambo's total kill count is 552. Get that bow and beat that kill count.
552? That's funny. Funny joke, man. It is a joke, right? Right? Hello? I see you, engineer. Looking good now. Sniper on Overwatch. Dog.
Danny?
Oh, yeah.
Nice going taking out El Doctor.
I heard some crazy stories.
No more El Doctor is a good thing.
Officer, have to be careful.
Go. Check it out.
Done. This is the fort. Has to be a room somewhere around here with that foe in it. Better watch myself. Thank you. Wow. This asshole was an even bigger Rambo fan than Silvio.
Now that's a bow.
There is no way I'm doing 550 bullets.
You come here, that's true first blood! It's over! you fuckers! Exhausting. More corpses to pile up. Silvio, it's over.
Nothing is over. Nothing.
No, really, it's over. Everyone's dead.
Fantástico! Those comi mierdas on the forums are never going to believe I've got the real vengeance bow in my collection.
What? No, I'm keeping the bow. This thing is amazing.
But that's the vengeance bow, the ultimate collector's item.
Consider it my fee.
Ah, okay. But what about the rest of it? The arcade machine, the portraits, the VHS tapes.
All yours. But next time, if you want this stuff so bad, do it yourself. Like Rambo.
You're right, Danny. Makes me proud knowing you're out there keeping the Rambo spirit alive.
Don't worry. I'll give them a war they won't believe.